What's your status?
I am reviewing the pre-flight checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, and of course. Need I remind you that we live in the golden age of unmanned flight? Even manned helicopters possess a robust semi-automatic mode. It is simple, really. So simple that I can continue to monitor your status and world martial security from the pilot seat. I must say, for the world's largest PMC, their security procedures are quite poor, quite poor. Sadly, I did not have the necessary permissions to override their plans. Nevertheless, the data I did find should prove most useful. So please, do feel free to contact me whenever you like.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Well, it's not every day one has the chance to collect so many brains. Think of the data. The research. Oh, and of course, your personal safety was a concern as well.
Yeah! You cannot proceed any further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.